Pakipaglaro na at makinig ng Trip to Jerusalem na Eraserheads!
Dance on the floor. What's your name? Let's play your game. When it begins, your head will spin. I am the champ. Come see me start. Tell me, do you wanna fly? Fly high way up in the sky. Or maybe you don't even have to try. All you have to do is follow the star. But when the star doesn't shine, you won't be able to find your way. And the wise man will still remain. Take a trip to Jerusalem. Sometimes you win, sometimes you fail. Holy plan, lose holy grail. Just when you think you've gone so far, you find yourself back to the start. It never rains. It never rains. Now tell me, do you wanna fly? Fly highway up in the sky. You're living, you don't even have to try. All you have to do is follow the star. So when the star doesn't shine, you won't be able to find your way. There won't be any other chance to be king of trip to Jerusalem. Hey! The music plays like a heavenly choir. Your riches are there if you get tired. Listen to what he says. He's just trying to distract you. Dance on the floor. And now at last, just two of us. Only one chair. Who is it there? Is it the king? In the sky. Or maybe you don't even have to try. All you have to do is follow the star. But when the star doesn't shine, you won't.
Surprise, because you guys come down. Come on. Triple Platinum. The representatives of BMG couldn't make it. So since I'm a BMG artist, on behalf of BMG, para we give this to you. Your Triple Platinum. Congratulations! Talaga mga kaibigan, ito, the first day nag-release to, gold agad. Second day, platinum. First week, double platinum. Wala pang isang buwan.
Yes.
Three platinum na siya. That's
first
incredible. I don't think that's
first
not.
Triple platinum display sa ASAP of the wall, which is
kayo
there.
Eh. Yung binigay nyo sa amin, eto, bibigay nyo sa amin, this is, we will display this on ASAP of the wall. It will be our first triple platinum.
Yes.
Good na cool, no? Okay na, okay.
And Ellie, Fruitcake is a storybook, no?
Yeah.
How did you come up with the idea? Because there's Monovirus, Lord of the Rum, Bobo the Wise Man and stuff. How come?
We just thought of doing a book for children. It's a children's storybook. And the book will be out this February, so watch out for it. And thank you very much sa BMG Records. And thank you sa mga bumili ng album, Fruitcake. Salamat sa inyo lahat. At thank
it's
you
still selling like fruitcake.
Selling like fruitcake.
Still selling like fruitcake. Your show. Para yung mga shows nyo. This is your chance
okay.
To
So January 27, 70s Bistro. So 30, San Pedro, Laguna. February 2, Marist School, Marikina. February 4, UP Diliman. February 8, Coronadal, South Cotabato. 12, Iriga City. 15, Bacolod. 25, Zamboanga. 28, Green Hills Theater.
Busy kayo, no?
May isa pa raw pang pahabol.
May pahabol.
Kapal naman
pahabol
sa yan.
May isa pang pahabol kasi... you guys were awarded Band of the Year by RX 93 and here to award it Band of the Year 1996 from RX 93. Boom, Francesca, and Sandra and Bugsy, come on in. Come on in, guys.
Hi.
They have something for you.
Good afternoon, Mariela.
Hi, welcome to ASAP.
Like
you have
present,
something for them.
Yeah, we'd like to present the special award to the Band of the Year, the Eraserheads.
Yes.
Okay, on behalf of Monster Radio RX 93.1, we congratulate the Eraserheads for being Band of the Year 1996.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And on behalf of Monster Radio RX 93.1, we congratulate River Maya. Their song,
River Maya. Sila naman nanalo ng
Song of the Year.
Song of the Year 1996.
Congratulations,
guys. Congratulations. Congratulations to everybody. We have an award-winning, two award-winning groups. And we'll be right back with more
awards
for everybody.